experiences.
Just move the camera further up there. Seen some roos and sometimes they seen me before I seen them. Probably where they were camped up in the afternoon. Jumping up there too. There's some pigs around here somewhere. I've seen some signs that they might be the old pig. Looks like kangaroos camping during the day. Blackberry thicket down there. The fox camp. There is foxes around here. Just none of them want to go in front of the camera. I think I'm going to set up two cameras here. And there's an echidna. For his afternoon stroll. Okay, I'll set up cameras and there we go. Head back down the hill. Without video editing, I don't know. I might just leave it at that. Save me mucking around. Unless I upload two separate videos like I did, but I make one this time. I'll give it 30 seconds. Oh, I brought the recorder out too. Do I set that up? See if we get anything shows up. Alright, catch us later.